My name is Grant, and I'm going to continue some Isle of Reaver. While I do so, what I'm doing today, however, is I won't be going to any levels or anything like that. I won't be going to the next level. I'm just going to collect as many treasures as I can, so I can. I want to max myself out. So first of all, let's. What? I don't know what you're saying. No, it's not a great day today. I don't let you out so you can look at someone going on a trike. That's not safe. So yeah, this is what I'm doing today. I'll be on and off a lot today too, so if I just be right back, I could be gone for half an hour or even more, but I'll let you know like how long I'm going for the most part. So I'm gonna go up the sky and get what I need to get up there. Huh. Where's this? Oh, I'm not getting that yet though. So I'm gonna try to get the gold suit first. Well, buy what I need to buy and get the gold suit. Oh, that's Nehru's love and then spar. Tums must be dar if you're calling upon the might of the Triforce goddesses. Take a sip of coffee. This music still sounds familiar. What's it? It's from a Sonic game, isn't it? I think it's from a Sonic game. What the? I haven't seen one of your kind up here for decades. Do you have business up here, Hylian? Something messed up with a tall hair. No, Levi, I'm not interested in cheese. I'm not talking about the water, but look, it's just the... Oh, shoot. I'm just getting hurt. Does that clicking sound effect? That's my son, you can hear. So yeah, I'm gonna start my adventure of collecting stuff in the sky today. All these guys. Elder's daughter has been gone a long time. I wonder if anything's happened. That's the phone. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay, The elder's daughter has been gone a long time. I wonder if anything happened to her. Have you found any cursed skulls on your adventure? Long ago, our tribe used them to seal away something more powerful than the answer. Seriously, I know you like taking anything that isn't nailed down, But this is one of those things that you should just let go. Welcome to the Celeste Inn. You're free to rest in bed if you like. If you don't have time for that, just step on a towel on the back. You're from the world down below. I guess you're really important or something if we keep the granted to access here. Hello, would you like to buy something? I would like to spend my money. Sigh. Being a watcher is boring sometimes. However, things have been really interesting lately. Although lately we've had the dragon, the man in white. The elder's daughter vanishing. It's been tons to do. Events on the surface have been rather odd lately. The prismatic gate was open. There's no sign of Ganon. I'm starving. I don't suppose you have some food I could eat, do you? Why is food so difficult to come by up here? Huh. You got a piece of heart, click 4 to make a new heart container. My pot roast is gone. There's a motorcycle outside. What are you doing up in the sky, little Highlander? What business do you have in the City of Watchers? The other is up ahead. Do you have business with him? Don't waste his time otherwise. We have a lot on our plate right now. You're the human that the gatekeeper lit up here? You must be here to talk to the elder about the man in white. I've been expecting you, Link. We have much to discuss. I am well aware of what has transpired down on the surface. I am also the one who informed Zelda about Vincer's true nature. I trust she has passed along my message. Good. However, there's more to this than you have been told so far. Unfortunately, us Watchers must take responsibility for what has happened. The nuisance caused by the put us in the dark about Vincer's goal for far too long, which was likely his plan. When I realized what he was up to, I sent my most trusted enforcer, who was also my daughter. This proved to be a huge mistake. Vincer used his power to brainwash her, and used her power and influence over the people of Rinja for his own ends. I heard of what happened to at the Prismatic Gate. It's truly unfortunate how everything turned out. However, I think she would have preferred death to aiding Vincer's plot. And on that note, I see you have two goddess jewels.
Our tribe watches over the third one. We keep it inside a temple in the northern sky. I'll have the guard open the door. There are some neat views way up here. Huh? Would you like to have some more bombs by any chance? Yes, I would. For every penny I have, sure, why not? Who are you, and why are you in my house? Better yet, how did you even get up in the sky? What? The gatekeeper let you in? So since you're here, I have a request. There's this gold lintel somewhere down below. I need you to kill it for me. I've been tracking its movements, and I'm pretty sure it's in Gloom Sanctuary. What? There's a pit with growling coming from it? There's a guard stopping me from going in? Shh. This forged letter should get him to let you in. You got a forged letter. It looks like it's from the seller herself. As long as I push him out of the way and got my heart container, that's all that matters to me. Thank you. Wow. I can't beat that yet. I need my hot rolls in here. Oh, some damn easy to lose some health up here. It's time for... I guess I'll go back out now. Try to get the gold, soon. That'll come in handy. I don't know why I'm locking this, but oh well. Okay. The big thing I need now is that golden mail, or golden tunic, whatever it's called in this game. Okay. Interesting about how tough those enemies. Oh shoot! Should I get another pot roast? It would be nice. Can't afford one now, I don't think. try to beat him like this. What, that letter? Okay, I'll open the path right away. Okay. Let's get another pot roast. I'm not sure if the pot roast will work. I got a feeling that I'm gonna want that pot roast. So, after I beat the level, it's gonna be 4 hearts, so I know that much, so there's gonna be a moonless heart, so and I need 5 more hearts. So I can get up to 3 hearts right now. And how many heart piece containers I got? So 8, 10. 10 I can. Ah, that's too noisy! Sounds like you're beating up the house. Oh, 150. Nice day, is it? Okay, let's look for. Let's look for a nice day. Before level 12.
Level 12?
Golden Mush Flower. Oh, near the first arena. It's a house where. What's up? The enemy to upgrade the ring. Now that's enough! Near the start of the game after burning that tree to place some mirrors. Near the start of the game after burning down a tree to place some mirrors. Take care of the puzzle and click the heart. Now, don't be.
No.
Listen here! Hey! Go to your room! There. Go to your room! Go to your room! You don't get saucy with your dad. Go to your room. Almost already got this. Yeah. Near the beginning is a tree. Burn it down to real. Near the start of the game after burning down a tree. Please be theirs. Listen, you be nice. Okay, go to your room. I just sent you to your room! You get to your room right now! You're getting sassy with me today. Sends him to his room, he comes out and says, I'm mad. Will you get back to your room? Tree. There's no tree there at the beginning. Is there? See, this guide is a little bit too vague, right? Like, near the beginning there was a tree with mirrors. Now that could be anywhere here. Like, come on, be a little bit more specific. I don't like that. This guide is written horribly. Near the beginning. Because, like, the overworld's this big,
And it's like saying, they should just say, somewhere in Southern Rimdra. It would have been no more or no less vague than what I've got here. I think I know exactly where I'm going to. And no, this is not that near the beginning. When you think near the beginning, you think just this proximity right here, not somewhere in this proximity. But I can go in this cave too and see if I can get, where's the cave? Okay. I think I can go down here now. Oh, I already got it. I think, what I'm looking for is, I think it's down one there. I don't remember burning a tree though, down there. But I think I remember his mirrors being there. Yeah, let's see. Oh, okay. There you go. That must be it. Yeah, got down. Improved charge watch. Forge letter. Rimdra skies. Okay, magic container. Yeah, got that. Don't have the golden mush bar. That's one of the... I guess that's one of the enemies. Yeah, that's one of the golden enemies I gotta beat. I'm gonna beat that enemy now. So I'm collecting a lot of treasures here and working backwards because I collect a lot of treasures. I've been keeping up on the guide for the first 60% of the game. And then I stopped the guide, so now if I work backwards, I should need, you know? What am I doing? This will lead to where I want to go. What? Wait a sec. Oh. I think I get it. Now, I better be prepared for this. Oh shoot.
Oh God! Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Now, did I save it? What's going on there? Oh, it's already open. Oh wow! Don't know if that hurt him. Holy shit! What do you do there? It's like, I kept moving away, and the bombs just... Oh. I don't know how to even hurt him now. Like, once he gets that part, I don't even know how to avoid his attacks. He shoots 3 super bombs with such a huge explosive radius, because they're super bombs, and they're homing towards you. It's almost like you just gotta take the damage and just hope to God you get through it. I don't know, that just seems... there's gotta be a way to avoid those attacks, so either that... No, that's enough. Okay, that's good. It's gotta be a way to avoid those attacks. That's either that or that's a very cheap enemy. Which wouldn't surprise me. See, this is why I don't ever let you fill up those water guns.
Water gun?
Yes, because you just took your water gun, pointed at me right beside this laptop, and if there was water in it, I wouldn't have a laptop now. I'll put it that way. So no, don't you dare put water in that gun!
until it's a nice day. When it's a nice day, you can take the gun outside. Attack is so cheap. Well, this boss is really, really, really cheap. There's no denying it. This boss is really cheap. There's no denying that now. You're just gonna have to hope that it gets your attacks get true and you avoid his attacks, because it's just too much a homing attack on it. Seems like no matter where you're to on the screen, some attacks just get you. Yeah, I hate this enemy so much now. So unfair. Such an unfair boss. There's no words to describe how unfair that boss is. Unavoidable attacks? Like, come on now. That takes so much hearts off you. Unbelievable. Avoid that if you're okay. I get it. I'm using the wrong strategy. I just got lucky with that strategy at first, but the spinning sword, no good, because all you have to do is just throw that bomb, that super bomb, and if you're close enough to him, there is nothing you can do. So the moral of the story, you don't want to be close to this guy. He will wreck your shit up. I should have known that too. It's a creature that throws super bombs at you. Why would you want to be anywhere close to it? Even if you can get 20 attacks in, you're dead. You're dead. It doesn't matter if you get 30 attacks in. If those 30 attacks don't kill him, you're dead. So, no, I best to do it a safer approach. Keep my distance from him like he's a serial killer. Keep as much distance from him as possible, because he's terrifying. So I wish I could use the sword, I really do. So I got so many attacks on that first battle, but I just got lucky. I don't find following the shadows helps, because the shadows cheat follow you. That shit now. Wow, Oh, god damn you, you fucking asshole. I hate you so much. You avoid my bomb like that? Nice. I don't care how much that just cost me then. Oh! Your magic ring is approved. Now you're regenerating faster. Wow. Oh my god, I'm so stressed. I gotta watch what I'm saying too, because I swore nice to you that I was done. You can hear me. Listen there. Look at me. Look at me. Come here. Come here. Look at me. Those are bad words. Don't repeat those words. Look at me. Grown up words. You don't repeat them. Yes, I'd rather hear that. Listen here, you. I'd rather hear that than hear you say bad words. No bad words. Not allowed. They're grown up words. They shouldn't even be grown up words. I shouldn't even be saying them. Now, I could buy some meat. Strange meat. This meat in the can called monk's meat? Like, it's a weird meat in the can. This was called lunch meat, and I caused a strange meat. So I goes, Levi, we're gonna have some strange meat? And he goes, yeah, strange meat. Strange meat, yeah. If he tell anyone didn't know any difference, he'd be wondering, what the heck are you feeding your child? Strange meat, that don't sound too good. Oh my, so now what? So let's have six. A magic container, blah, blah, boom. From there, go outside, along top layer of water, at the bottom is a magic container. Yeah, I got that one. I think there's a magic container I'm missing though. Gotta love coffee. So got the gold mush flower, piece of heart, yeah. Magic container, forger, improved charge watch, don't have that. Oh goodness. Heart piece. Oh my god, that's went so far down. Okay, heart piece from the skies, go northwest clouds, go to a cave and appear back outside. Then mysterious two linos, defeat them, get the heart. Okay, let's go skies and start defeating some minnows. Yeah, I know. There's a few things up there. Southeast exit city. Once you get the bottom, oh, I need 400 rupees. So, a few heartpiece containers in the sky. Holy! The moblins are angry. And that crook. God, it takes some hits to kill. Even with the upgraded sword, right? God, what was below that? Like, I feel like I got things missing now. Oh, super bombs. That's right. Oh, that's something I should consider too. Kettle Innals with this. Wow, still not dead. Cars. Okay. Oh, I filled a heart container. Not bad. So, there's 8 more heart piece containers I can get. Oh, that's mean. I was trying to do there. We need 400 more rupees to get that arrow upgrade. Lots to get up there. So, up there from there. Wow, his movements is too erratic for me. I could've just got the heart. Imagine if I died then, when I had every opportunity to just walk down and grab that heart. Those pea hats can be mean. Very mean. Okay. Golden Lino. All the way east of the bomb bank is a piece of art. What? That's where I got the bomb bank there. What do you mean, all the way east of the bank is a piece of art? All the way east of the Bombay is a piece of art. Am I gonna bug this? Actually, if I bugs it, almost like watching a wall, right? I'm gonna bug all over here, but watch.
that.
I gotta try to bog out all rebirth. Glitch it up and see if I can. I guess not. And I'll worry about that some other time. Okay. So there could be a magic heartbeat creator up there with the sky, like, but I don't know how. Blow up the big rock and surf. After a block was up, there's a waste. After a block puzzle, you will find the entrance to the dungeon. North of the lake, you can go up the pig rock, and then on the surface is a heart piece. Do I get that? Go up the pig rock, then on the surface is a heart piece?